Santa Muerte en Babios. Come to us and learn more
about
her.
Yeah, I think so.
She will help you become the greatest person.
Either I played this or I played Far Cry.
Do not accept your life
as Far Cry.
This or Far Cry.
May Santa Muerte bless you.
Oh wait, then it's this game then. Cause I remember like driving up inside the dirt and stuff. Well, you already lost the other one. Dude, this actually looks fun. Look, the military.
I got eyes in a weapons case.
Are you hurt?
Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas.
I have a couple shooting, right? I got the other one, sniper. And then the division, military group.
I like military games.
Mission complete.
Heads up. Bowman's file on Yuri and Pluto's coming through.
Ooh, drive that van right there.
Huh?
The van. Use the van.
That's the rundown on like Yuri and El Pluto. They're a key part of...
Because that Escalade is already broken. This looks like one of those real military games.
Operation. Remember to check out Bowman's briefing on the chain of command.
Guy in charge of security is El Muro, the Wall. Personal bodyguard and childhood friend to El Sueño. El Muro's little brother is La Plaga. Nasty piece of shit. Very active on social media. Head Sicario for the cartel.
The hunt starts now. We want Sueño, we gotta work our way at the hierarchy. First targets are Yuri and Pulido. We find the intel.
There were four people in the room that night.
Pooch.
Oh, we was about to catch you too. Don said they got one more time to promise me a meal and I don't get nothing to eat. I'm telling you. It's gonna be on. Wait, yeah, let me come over.
Okay.
Which one again? Well, let me find out what old Fisher down here, he can stay parked. Oh my god, I'm amazed. Yeah. My maze has been parked there since last week.
Put him through.
I don't want to see you.
No, he said he didn't bring up his car, but I said, say one or the other.
What's that? I don't know.
That's what he said. That's what he told you. Remember he trying to give you the truck? He went by my truck, and I said, no, he don't.
Spare me the rhetoric.
No, he's showing him, don't wonder about that truck, because something happened to that truck, now he's a sponsor. No, he's not driving my truck. But he told that thing, because he had his car. Walked all over the place. He's not driving him. I said, no, he's fine. Just when he's driving. Nope. We'll talk about that.
We are going to give it to him.
You remember he entered the 95?
The more he depends on us to get shit done, the more we can get out.
I said, no, Finney's fine. Just the way he is. And Diane had it the other day. And he must have been coming back off the bus. So I guess she had to go get that car from Swan House. I guess it would be parked in Swan House. See, I don't know because I don't go to Swan House. But I'm guessing they both parked in Swan House. And what's wrong with dumb George? He went down behind the truck.
Mm-hmm.
George, the one that got the truck, the one that followed
him.
Yeah, he went past here real slow with his flashes on, with the truck in front of him with the flashes. I couldn't tell who was pulling who. But then they had
to know. Like a gold truck, right?
Yeah, and they came back.
Yeah, I seen him when I was on.
What, they towing something? Because they came back
here. I seen him turn up by Thomas.
Because he came back. I'm like, why would he come back this way with the same What is he doing? Are they smoking that shit? I don't know what the hell he's doing. No, I ain't that they ain't got no food in the house. They just lazy. If you ever open up your fridge, it stays full. It stays packed. Sure do. It's packed, man. I ain't gonna lie about that. I know where we're at. They ain't got no food. I said, yo, what's going on? I said, damn.
We got a 20 in the garage where Peter parks his sports car. You snag that, you snag his GPS. Maybe something there tells us where he and his girlfriend are.
Thank you.
yeah, Jew. It's a Glock, yep, a Glock 19.
Shots fired. Lead as engaging the cartel.
Got a cargo manifest here for the cartel supply plane. Shipment looks like it could go anytime.
The rebels could really use that stuff. What do you think, boss? You want to steal a plane?
You did?
Yeah, what are you doing?
But someone has come and revive you. Yeah. Medical aid needed.
Oh,
you didn't see it? Taser too, it just didn't come out right.
Akatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to count on his support in the future.
To the mission. You know how to get to the mission?
Yeah, I'm done. Nope, I'm better at driving.
Let's go. That way we break a leg, people know. The way we shatter the table, you can play them. They know they will walk right ever again.
Was this part of your treatment with the gringo?
Hey, what's the gringo? Training, huh? That's one of the things I really liked about him. Chivato, but he's the tough one that forced you to be really creative, huh?
Convoy. Thing in the yellow on the left. That's what you got a permission, I guess. I'm not sure how to pick the new list. Put a chair over there on you.
Oh, I'll move over there.
Huh?
But yeah, I need a chair. This looks like real military. This is good. Oh my goodness! No, 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 no! Stop, 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 stop! Stop! What are you doing? Get!
Ready?
Guys, I'll do a better video of this soon. This is what we want right here. Let's go, boys. We're gonna want to put this right here. Skull. I don't even know what that is. Someday I'll get this on the computer, guys, and we'll be making videos off of this. Like some Scarface crap. Watch out, watch out. Oh, crap.
We're in a target four environment. Watch the truck. We need what's in it.
It's got boys. Car, do it now. Get out, do it now.
Watch for
spillings.
We don't want to kill somebody.
Let's stop.
Hey, leave the loan already.
Let's go. Oh my god. Oh no. Crap! I'm down. 21, I'm down. Can someone please help me? Exactly. Okay.
Objective secure. It's clear out. Password to the rebels to come get the radio gear. Buckle up, people.
Let's go.
Pack, this is Nomad.
Tango down.
Our convoy is secure.
Gracias, amigo. My people will make good use of those supplies. My people are searching for La Yuri y El Polito, but in the meantime, there is something else you can do for us. I have prepared a speech for the people of Bolivia. It is a call to arms that we will broadcast from Itaqua.
Santa Blanca is going to send troops to shut that down as soon as they hear the transmission.
Okay, so apparently
radio transmitter and protect it until
this.
The broadcast is complete.
Okay, Katari, we'll get it done.
Thank you. I'll be taking this.
We'll catch up with you.
Come on, hop in.
Man, you'll never let me drive anymore. Just cause that one time?
Yes. Oh my goodness. You guys saw the next video because I'm running out of time on my phone because I have a bit of space.
Out of the car now. Don't make this harder than
next video. We will be doing like the rest of this. I can just pause it here. Hey, so thanks.
I will just play.
Yeah, so I'm probably just gonna end it now. Next time I'll probably have the light shine on it. I'm gonna end it now and then upload this. And then next part, we will be doing the rest.